I turned this IKEA lax table into an expensive marble dupe. I got some marble contact paper and 4 sheets of MDF cut. I wrap them all up and wrap the top of the table, then use some glue and some brad nails to secure them. I sealed all the edges with some silicon, and this is the final result. It was so easy, cost less than 20 pounds. What do you guys think?